Hello everyone, welcome to Digital Skilling course. Today we are going to learn about the filter option in the Gmail account. Gmail filters are a way to automate the handling of incoming messages. You can set the criteria for each filter and what action to be taken. Let us see how to create a filter. To create a filter, go to the Gmail search bar and type in a keyword or email address you'd like to filter out and click on the filter button available in the right corner of the search box. For example, I'm typing reminder and clicking on the filter icon to create a filter. In this case, I'd like to have all emails that contains the keyword reminder to go to my updates folder instead of my primary box. For that, first I am selecting skip inbox checkbox and then I am selecting updates from the category as drop down and I am clicking on the create filter button. This way all the emails which I receive with the word reminder will go directly to the updates label by skipping the inbox. Similarly, I can design for any of my emails to fall under a specific label by skipping the inbox. For this, select skip inbox and then apply to a label and select any existing label. Or you can create a new label at this point of time. Then select create filter option. Let us now understand some of the actions that you can perform with Gmail filters. Skip the inbox option will help to move an email to a specific label as it comes so that it doesn't appear in your inbox. Mark as read. As the name suggests, all the emails that you will receive will be marked as red. Star it. This will help to have all email marked as starred. Apply the label. This will help to add a specific Gmail label to an email by default. Forward it to. This will automatically forward an email to another email address as it comes. Delete it. This will help send an email to the trash as and when you receive it. Never send it to spam. This option, when enabled, will help us never to send a specific set of emails to spam. Always mark it as important. This will help to automatically mark a specific set of emails as important. Never mark it as important. This option, when enabled, will help us not to mark the filtered emails as important. Categorize as. If you see multiple categories of inboxes, such as primary, social, updates, etc., tell Gmail to automatically add a specific set of emails under a category. To edit or delete a filter, go to the settings icon shown in the top right corner of your inbox and then select See All Settings and then select the Filters and Blocked Address tab. This now shows you a list of all your existing Gmail filters. Next to each filter, you can see an option either to edit the filter or to delete it. Clicking on Edit opens a drop-down menu which allows you to modify your filter conditions. For example, I have now modified the filter and added a condition to filter emails containing the words NPTEL online course and click on continue. Then by clicking on update filter, it will get saved. Deleting any existing filter is easy. You can simply click on the delete option next to the filter you wish to delete and click on OK in the dialog box. In this video, we have gone through a few options available in the filter option in Gmail. Please explore further by trying out on your own. Thank you.